गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस्ड डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ प्लांट टिश्यूज लाइक मेरिस्टमैटिक टिश्यू, डर्मल टिश्यू एंड ग्राउंड टिश्यू. टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट वैस्कुलर टिश्यू. वैस्कुलर टिश्यू इज वन ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट प्लांट टिश्यू. इट ट्रांसपोर्ट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ मटीरियल्स फ्रॉम one part of the plant to another part of the plant. Okay, in plant tissue, in vascular tissue, mainly two parts are present. These are xylem and phloem. Xylem transport water and mineral salts from root to upper part of the plant. The second tissue, phloem, it transport the food materials from the photosynthetic part to lower part of the plant. Children, we know that roots can absorb water from the soil and send it to other parts of the plant. The leaves and other green parts of the plant prepare food material and supply it to all parts of the plant body. Okay, children. In plants is kept in red colored water. It absorb red color and water, and the stem part is appear red in color because the roots can absorb these colored water and transport upper part of the plant. We can perform this type of experiment in 7th class also in the plant nutrition chapter. Xylem is a tissue present in the plant. It transport water and mineral salts from the root to upper parts of the plant. Xylem contains elongated tracheoid cells, tubular vessels, fibers and parenchyma. These are the different types of tissues present in the xylem. And then phloem contains long sieve cells, sieve tubes, companion cells, fibers and parenchyma. These are the different types of tissues present in the phloem. Children, we know on the earth very large trees are present. For example, eucalyptus tree is approximately 200 feet in height. And Indian rosewood tree is approximately 330 feet in length. In these plants, the water and other substances are transported from the great eyes with the help of vascular tissues. This is the wonder of the plant tissue. Okay, children? Okay, thank you.